Hi guys, today we are going to be playing this game again. So, but instead of trying to save the world, we are going to infect the world. Alright? You have successfully evolved casual bacteria. Not DNA, the disease. You have spent DNA points to evolve your disease and more options have opened up. Get more points by popping DNA and bubbles and infecting people. Wow. So, it's spreading. Oh, we got a DNA point. Tip. Think. What would happen in real life? Playing INC is a hyper-realistic model of the world. Plan your strategy and evolve your disease accordingly by spending DNA points. Okay. So, it's spreading. Let's see how it looks like. Oh, it's evolved. Nice. Let's see if it's infected. Oh, yes, it is. It's spreading. Alright, so, see if we can do something with symptoms. Alright, let's evolve it a little bit more. Alright, so we just made it bigger. Oof. When will it spread to China to another country? So yeah. Country information. To find out more about the country. Alright, I know about this. Ooh, probably it. I'll take it. Let's evolve it even more. Now let's see how it looks like. Ooh, awesome! Alright, so I'll catch up with you guys when we get to extremely dangerous. Bye!